Turn it up, blow down your motherfucking door.
Hey guys, Fear Darkness here. I'm making some videos on me getting my crown chest, and I'm a little upset right now just because of what is in my shop. It's for the special offer, and it is a legendary chest, which I do not have the money or the gems to get it, and it just really, really sucks, because it would be nice to get a legendary other than my minor that I got out of a free chest, which is, like, a very, very, very rare chance. So, I guess we'll just get right into doing these battles. The audio's a little loud. Turn it down. So, we're gonna... Okay. I'm also a little tired because I just got home from driver's ed. Okay, so, now that we defended our tower, we are gonna place down a mini pook in the back, right here, and then we're gonna place down this. This is the Musketeer. I'm not too worried about the Infernal Dragon. Not the Infernal Dragon, the Baby Dragon. Just because it doesn't have that much health. So now what we're going to do... is to sacrifice those. Okay. Is anybody else just... what the fuck? I don't get this game sometimes. And I guess we win, just because he's dumb and didn't take out my mini P.E.K.K.A. So, that's our first win, going towards the crown chest. But, keep her going, man. Just keep her going. Okay, let's give him a good look. Wow, the timing on that was perfect. Fireball. Oh yeah, you like fireballs? Here you go. He still gets the charge in, and I'm kind of upset about that. I don't know how I feel, like, I'm kind of hurt. And he made the mistake of attacking my King's Tower. Thank you. Okay, so we blocked that, and I'm sorry for me going a little silent. I am just tired, and I'm kind of drifting off into spacey space here. And I win. You suck. I win. I went silent, but I won. I'm sorry for that. Oh my god, I was tryharding my ass off right there to try to save my base. Okay, so let's go on to the next battle. This might be last one, or might not be. Okay then. By your spirit. Of course! Who doesn't have a legendary in... legendary these days, huh? Fuck you. Okay, press on mini P.E.K.K.A. just to stop the... Okay. I was willing to do that.
Magic. Thank you.
I win. Yay. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha, laugh at you. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha, I need one more crown. Ha 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 ha. Let's go get it. I might put through this music, though. Good luck. Ha 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 ha. Minion. I'm gonna charge my ass. Probably because I'm recording right now. I missed that completely and I hate myself. What the fuck? How in the hell? How the fuck is this guy doing the same exact shit every time? There's no way he has this much fucking elixir. It's bullshit. And here he fucking goes, overwhelming the shit out of me. Fuck all your troops. I didn't even get one fucking power. I'm just gonna stop. All I want is one. All I need is one crown. One crown, and it takes me to get my ground chest. So, I get one crown. Good luck. I'll promise I won't be quiet for this one. I've been quiet for the past three. I'm sorry. Okay, so we're gonna put down a hog rider in the back. And then mini P.E.K.K.A. And I win. Yay. We got the one crown. Well, that's it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. I know I was quiet for most of it, but I am really sorry about that. But I really hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm gonna end it off by opening up this chest. Okay. Nothing really good, but that's where I'll end it off, and I will see you guys later. Bye.